I'm gonna turn around, but yeah, I've been wanting to ride a bike forever. As an amputee, I've had so many issues, and I finally figured it out. Now I can ride a bicycle. I can ride this bike miles and miles. I am so proud and happy that I can ride a bicycle now. No big deal. No problem. I'm going to be able to do it with no hands in a little while. Let me turn up there. I'll come back a little faster if I can do enough.
You be careful.
Actually, even if I had two real legs, I probably wouldn't do it with no hands. But
yeah, it's a new bike. I mean, for you.
I just started to try with no hands. Whoa! Not ready to do that quite yet. Yeah, I've got a lot of control. Probably ought to strap my foot onto this pedal, but it's staying on pretty well. This feels great. It's not off balance or anything. Great. Yeah, so now I could officially be a triathlete, because the one thing I couldn't do before today was ride a bicycle. Thanks to Vanderwatt Prosthetics and the vision of a great prosthetic inventor, I've been able to manage to do this. Because of brainstorming and great ideas, anything is possible. I thought up until today, well, I always thought it was possible to ride a bike, but I just couldn't figure it out. Now we've got it down. This is awesome.
All right.
No reason I couldn't go really fast. There's nothing that feels off about this. It feels right. Okay, cut the video. Thank you.